Right, good morning guys, welcome back to the channel. Today is June 15th, Father's Day weekend. There we're here down Columbia River at the dam again, chasing shad. The numbers are pretty big now, so we'll see how it's gonna be. A lot of people here today. It's only 7 in the morning there, so where we used to fish here is already packed. So we're gonna head down here and find a spot. We're ready to go, huh?
Yeah, we're ready to go.
Let's go get some action going right now. Okay. All right, we found a spot here. A lot of punkers for salmon over there, so we move up a little bit. Still have a nice spot here. It's looks beautiful day right now, but it's gonna rain back and forth, so. Go. Oh, it came off first cast. But deep. Just let it go down deeper there. Right at the bubble only. Then bite at the bubble. So let it sit down a little bit and then reel. Fish on, huh? There you go. Small one, good for deep fry. That's not small. Right there, that's your first shad of the year. Ain't that bad. Those are slippery there.
Yeah. There it is. First one right here for me. Let's keep it going.
Yep. Ish. Oh, came off. Yeah. Good fight. Another one. All right. Woo. They're coming, boy. Small one. There you go. They're in there, boys. This is a small one. Okay. Another one. Up. Nice one. Pretty crazy. What a day. You gotta love fishing this kind of weather. They come and go. No, stop. Nice one. Fish on again. They're hitting. This one's bigger. I can feel that. Yep, bigger one. Nice one. Fish on?
Yeah.
There we go. Beautiful. All right, fish on, fish on. It's a big one. Nice and fat. Oh yeah. Check that out. All right, well, it's a great day of fishing here. Me and the cool boy, we have a great time here.
Oh yeah.
Catch a lot of fish today. So we about to head out. It was a fun day. A lot of big fish. Until next time, we'll see you guys again.